Wow. Is that a loaded question or what?
No, pun intended.
Pun intended.
This is a conundrum.
In part because I'm an insurance agent. Well, actually, I'm a risk manager. And on that note, I've been taking risks my whole life so that I can judge as to what's safe for me and what the boundaries are. And then I can go near to those boundaries and get away with it and have a better quality of life. Should marijuana be legalized or not? That is a conundrum. I will say that marijuana has been around probably a lot longer than I have been around. Mm. And if you talk to different cultures like the Rastafarians and other countries and cultures all over the world, you would know that some of these religions or faiths use marijuana in their religious practice. I would say that I think that marijuana is a drug that's pretty clear, as is tobacco, alcohol, and caffeine. And one side of me thinks that it's hypocritical to allow one kind of a drug, and you can regulate it. You can be 21 to buy alcohol. You can go to a bar and drink it. Other drugs are more regulated. You need a prescription from the doctor. My personal view is live and let live. I think that it's okay that they pass the law. I think that people have the right to make their own decisions. Yeah. I think that you don't see a lot of people out there that are axe murderers with marijuana. They're pretty much kind of couch potatoes, as they say. And not a lot of violent crime associated with marijuana. So let's make sure that there's good testing in place so that when people are driving impaired, that they're punished as they are for automobiles and living that way.